All right, lesson two doesn't have to be done in a grassy area. In fact, you can use a parking lot and use the lines. So if we're supposed to be stopping and doing a sit mold, no less than 10 paces, no more than 15 if I pace it out. Every fourth line for me is more than 10, less than 15. So it gives you a really good visual target. Out. Nope, a heel. Starting and stopping on that left foot. Nova heel. Not only is the left hand going to the dog's back, you're bringing it in to make sit straight. Dog should be sitting facing the direction you are. Nova heel.